Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be making a little pot hanger. So what we're going to do, and I'm going to explain everything to you before we get the forge fired up, because I'm going to be working two different pieces at once, so I don't know if I'm going to be having a lot of time to explain everything. We're going to put a small taper on this end. On this end, we're going to draw a taper out. It is a little different to taper round stock because you first have to take it down to square and then turn it back into round. And I'll show you how to do that as I'm doing it, okay? We'll then put a little shepherd's hook on here. Then with this plate, we're gonna punch and drift four holes, bend it into a C to make a little wall mount. So I'm gonna go ahead and get the forge heated up and going, guys, and we'll be back with you in a minute. All right, guys, welcome back. The forge is up to heat. Our devil's right there too, so we're gonna go ahead and start. Start punching my first hole. I'm going to hit mark this one inch from each end. tapered out, but we are going to draw the taper out substantially further. now I'm just going to punch and drift the holes for my two screws.
Thank you.
this in and straighten it up just a little bit. So I'm going to have to drift it again. off camera. It's getting late here and it's time to turn the cords down. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Remember, check out our Kickstarter. It's going live. Let me know below what other projects you want to see me do. I'm going to try and do one of these projects every single day while our Kickstarter is running. The link to which will be down in the description. Little pot holder. Have a great night, guys. Take care.